Hey guys, it's Rebecca with the Gaither Gang. I'm here today to share with you how we are doing our handwriting. I will share with you how we do handwriting very inexpensively. and I'll share with you how we used to do it that works just fine if you're looking for a free option for handwriting. Get this little folder out, and inside it we have printed the PDFs from the Good and the Beautiful's handwriting. Each level is only $9 per course, which is awesome. And so you can download, I have the level 1 and the level 2 and the level 5 right now for my 5-year-old girl, 7-year-old boy, and 10-year-old boy. Those are the levels I have printed. For my 3-year-olds, I do a little bit something different because right now they just really need to work on using a pencil or a pen or a marker and I'm not necessarily worried about their letter formation or anything like that yet. So the PDFs are awesome from the Good and the Beautiful handwriting. You can just print them out one page at a time. I print out like a stack and keep them in the folder. So all I have to do each morning is go to the folder and pull out one sheet per kid, and they're ready. And we just do one sheet per day. So it's easy for them. They can't complain about it, or I say, I don't give you very much. Can you please do it to the best of your ability? And that's that. So we love the Good and the Beautiful handwriting. The PDFs, I can tell you, for us, it's the best way to go because you get that file and then you can print off as many pages as you want, as often as you want, for as many kids as you have. If you have 3 kids on level 3, you don't have to purchase 3 sets of level 3. You only have to purchase 1 PDF for level 3 and then print that off for however many kids you have. So that's wonderful. Doing it this way, just printing off enough for the week and then giving out 1 page per day has really worked well for us. So for $9 per level, I mean, you can't really beat that. And the curriculum is really, really good. My kids are really learning their letter formation from the way this is printed out. So other benefits from the Good and the Beautiful handwriting would be, of course, that you get that file, you get to keep it forever. If you run out, if you complete the course and you still need more practice, you can just keep printing, go back to the beginning and print it out again. And so when, like for my 10-year-old who's on the level 5 handwriting, he, of course, I'll have that level 5, those PDFs in my computer. So when the 7-year-old is on level 5, I don't have to buy it again. And then when my 5-year-old's on level 5, I don't have to buy it again. And so it really, for $9, ends up being as close to free as you can get after you've gone through all your kids. What I do for the twins, their handwriting, I print off little sheets like this so that they can color and they can learn their number at the same time. And I just found these online. So, you know, we introduce them to the number 5 and then, you know, count the 5 pictures that are with it. I also print off things like their shapes that they're reviewing that week. I'll print off some shapes that they can trace, and that's really getting them to learn pencil grip and start being able to use their little fingers in that way. And we do lots of coloring and stuff like that too. So that is how we use the Good and the Beautiful, and how we do our handwriting in the mornings. If you're looking for a free option, what we used to do is each kid would have a whiteboard and a dry erase marker. And we like the ones with the little eraser on the end, because they just love writing and erasing and writing and erasing. But we would just, I would show them, you know, once or twice on here how we form an A, you know, up the mountain, down the mountain, and across. I don't think y'all saw that. I'll show them once, up the mountain, down the mountain, and across. And then they repeat it on their dry erase, and I'll go around and check each kid and how they're forming their letters and make sure they're doing it right. And you can do that very easily by yourself without purchasing a curriculum. And the kids really liked that too. I just decided to go to the Good and the Beautiful Handwriting because once I know the child knows how to form those letters, it's easier for me to just give them the paper and say, here's your handwriting for the day, and then they do it, and it doesn't involve me as much, because they usually do that while I'm cooking breakfast or going around the house and tidying things or getting the air fresheners going or whatever I'm doing that I need to do while they're doing that. And of course I'll stop what I'm doing if they need help, but giving those sheets out to them is easier on me. The dry erase board works great for free. It's not that much more effort on my part, but I just wanted to try the Good and the Beautiful Handwriting, and we enjoy it. So those are two options for your handwriting. One that's super cheap, and the more kids you have, the closer to free it really is. And then the dry erase option that is free. So I hope that helps you guys, and I hope you have a great day. Thanks for stopping by.